LSU. They're first in the nation in points per game.
B for LSU this season.
Galen Duhon in for the
low possession game.
7 seconds on the shot clock. Duhon's got to take it. The putback. Auburn is going to play you. They are going to play hard for 40 minutes.
Well, if there's anybody that knows, Johnny Hare is a double machine, too.
And Mauro, the transfer from DePaul. Up and in. Mingo Young trying to step around Van Lith, and it comes down to Flage Johnson. Right back into Auburn's hands. Honesty Scott Grayson.
Confidence level on the floor as well. More aggressive. She looks tremendously fit. To Alabama. That Johnny Harris got to do. That's why she had to wait in order to come to Auburn.
Spent two seasons at
so by an average of almost 17 points a game.
It's interesting, too, to watch them in SEC play. They've trailed early in their first SEC games with the defending national champions trailing. Scott Grayson will take it. Swish. That is treating that all tricks. Back to Sumbane. The offense has been showing up, but what has the defense been doing lately?
Wow.
Honesty.
Capitalized.
Scott Grayson. Too much traffic. Uh-oh. Taylen Collins. Bostic with the crossover. We'll see how our team responds, but the same thing for Auburn. Caitlin Duhon back in the game. It's a two. But honestly, Scott Grayson. Elevating. Seconds. Collins has got to take it. Inside to Akeem Bolov. Gets the offensive board. Back out to Shaw. Boom!
Distance.
Auburn's biggest struggle this year has been their lack of consistent scoring. Not today. 5 seconds. Scott Grayson in the corner.
James was wide open in the corner.
A two for Scott Grayson. Turnover. Bostic over to Scott Grayson in transition.
For Auburn right, that are sitting on the bench right now.
Into the corner with Eddings. They needed that.
Didn't say rebound. They got to box out, not allow Auburn second chances.
Mingo Young was wide open, didn't take the shot.
It was early in the shot clock. Johnny Harris wants it to be late, deep in that clock, using it.
And honestly, Scott Grayson. Jemiah Mingo Young. Underdogs can do